near Boston.
Oh, really?
We come from Illinois.
Really?
North Chicago.
About the vegetation of this national park. The major vegetation of this national park is the saw forest, Surya rose style lichen, which covers 70% area of this national park. And Sinopsiva in Latin, also known as the cotton tree. And the tree which you see in this one, you know, is known as rhino tree, tree viva nudiflora in Latin. This and dog out corner.
It is used to make for a life jacket, known as cap of life jacket. Not only this, it has a body of the time.
We are in the field, that's right. It took me a while to catch that.
Thank you.
Welcome to Timbuktu.
Look in the back. You might see some animals.
There we go.
Yes, yes.
New director.
We'll be sleeping in tents tonight, and all the tents that we have, they're twin beds. But I'm afraid we do not have the attached toilet facilities. The facilities that we have are in that corner. On the left-hand side, we have the hot and cold showers. And on the right-hand side, we have toilets. We have four toilets and four showers. And there'll be towels available in your rooms also, and in the tents. In the tents, there'll be a jug of drinking water, which is properly boiled and filtered, which is our dining hall. And all the meals will be served inside the dining hall. And it's like the lodge. We have timing for the meals. Like, lunch will be at 1, dinner is at 7:30, and breakfast according to your time schedule tomorrow.